our final act of kindness.
It's been an honor serving the sanctity of life with you all.
Rick, what are you doing?
Standing here with you guys.
You don't want to do that. We're sacrificing ourselves here.
And so am I, you know? Elon Musk be damned. We're blowing up Mars.
No, we're doing something selfless. You're doing it out of pettiness.
How is anyone supposed to know the difference? Consider it a game of virtue chicken.
Okay, if you won't go, we'll make you go.
Oh, sorry, I dino-proofed my tech despite you guys, which further proves selflessness and selfishness are two sides of the same coin. So, what's the point? Fine, cool with me that your final chapter is dying on Mars with an old dickhead. All right, welcome back!
You obnoxious little twat!
Yeah, but you're alive. No David Foster Wallacing in my galaxy. You don't get to be so smart that you remove yourself from everybody. From one god being to another, you're welcome.
Well, as long as we're doing each other favors.
Hey, wait, what are you doing? You fixed my rift, you fucking hypocritical cocks! It was all canonical and shit. We could have milked that thing for a whole season. Or like a 3-episode arc at least.
Sorry, that's just us. We love helping god beings to god being.
Seriously, I was gonna fix that. Shit, they're coming back.